Hey guys, so meron po akong bagong experiment. Nasaan na ba? Ano mangyari? Hindi ko alam, natatakpan eh. Ayan. So I had pineapple, aloe vera, and apples. So I gonna make this smoothie experiment for today. And I think this is a very good basta is healthy for me. It's, you know, really what is good for aloe vera and pineapple. Cactus fruits, I think it was antioxidant. Okay, so this is easy to prepare. I just had my aloe vera in my room garden. So, it's good to have something like this. Now, it's good I prepare. Thanks for watching and keep watching. So guys, forget about my face. About face. How to do it, everybody do it. So I got this, I need some spoon. I just wash my hair, so look, like it's so dry. It's already evening, so this should be like my dinner. Oh, forget about lying out here. Everything is in there. So I got few of my aloe vera, not really big, but I think it's okay. Should be enough. So clean it up like this. Yan, kita nyo ba? Hindi, lababo yung nakikita nyo eh. Okay na yan, nakabumagsak na lang yung shaking ko. Ayan nyo na, ganyan na lang yung makita. Kuskusin mo ninyo ng kutsara, ayan. Kuskusin ko. Kunti lang to, it's not too much, but it's okay. Okay. Get the healthy things. Sorry for the bad video camera. Okay, so, yan, tapos na. So, yung aloe vera. So, thank you. out of legs. Change your skin in your with a smooth skin. Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching my video. Yan na po, sarap nito. And cheers everyone, keep watching my video, subscribe. Salamat sa lahat mga nanonood. Thank you so much for all viewers, my subscribers. Sana po, paki-like nyo na rin. Thank you. comment below. Huwag lang kayo manonood. Mag-comment naman kayo. Tsaka, thumbs up. Paki-share na rin. Thank you.